come here. Ya Ali.
Shall we move from here?
Don't worry, I'll move.
He's afraid from me.
Why are you afraid from Shia?
Because they are right Sunnah.
Shall we move from here?
Because you want to tell lies.
Okay, I think let's move from here.
I'll move. Don't worry. I'm respected to this guy. Don't worry.
Let's go.
Tell me lies. Tell me more little lies.
Many of them who are here like that. We never had like a normal discussion with them. And I had discussion with them. When I come to discuss them, we start cares, we start saying things, we start bringing foul words, and all of this is how they are. This is unfortunate, this is how they are. That's why we avoid to discuss with them, because the way that they behave. I mean, Allah, you said the Aisha, they are the mothers of the believers, other mothers of the Quran, yeah? They curse them in front of us. And they expect us to say, oh, okay, let's tolerate. We can't take this. Or they curse the companions of the Prophet before us. We don't allow anyone to curse Ali or Hassan or Hussein or any of Ahlul Bayt. We don't allow anyone to curse any of Ahlul Bayt. That's not permissible in Islam. Let alone that it will become a personal thing, because we don't allow people to curse the family of the Prophet ﷺ. And anyone who curses the family of the Prophet ﷺ, he is an asshole. He had enmity towards the Prophet ﷺ himself. And we free ourselves from those types of people. And in the same time, that's because we love the Prophet ﷺ, we love his family. But our standard love the family of the Prophet ﷺ is according to the Quran and the Sunnah. That's how we love the family of the Prophet ﷺ. Exactly. That's what we do. That's why when you say in relation to that, for example, to ask, Ya Ali, Ya Hussein, all of these things.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah.
So the way I see him, I mean, like, say, for example, someone, a woman is not having a son. Now, if you say, I know you're perfect, grant us faith, what's his quality?